हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम राहुल एंड एज वी नो डैट टमोरो इज डॉक्टर बाबा अम्बेडकर बर्थ एनिवर्सरी। एज वी नो डैट लॉकडाउन हैज बीन इम्प्लीमेंटेड बाय द गवर्नमेंट, दैट्स वाई वी आर नॉट एबल टू सेलिब्रेट डॉक्टर बाबा अम्बेडकर बर्थ एनिवर्सरी। एज वी नो डैट डॉक्टर बाबा अम्बेडकर वॉज ग्रेटेस्ट लिटरेट पर्सन एंड he has approximately 36 degree. He was world number one educated person in the world and he had lots of knowledge. That's why due to Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar knowledge, he had written constitution in our India, and due to Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar constitution, our country is running. And we know that government Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar has done everything for all the citizen, and he has not discriminate the person, whether the he has faced many dangerous problem in the life. He had his untouchability, and Dr. Ambedkar used to tell in the story, I used to sit behind the school, outside the school, and I used to study. I have faced the problem of untouchability, what is the untouchability and how is the dangerous for the humanity, because Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar has faced untouchability in the India, in the world. And Dr. Ambedkar has watched the culture of the Britain, where is not untouchability, where is not discrimination, what is the condition of the other country except India. Dr. Ambedkar has experience and depend the experience Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar could identify, could compare that which system is good, your anti-disability system is good, India is good and other country is good, where there is not untouchability is good, there is not the discrimination by the caste, by the humanity is good, where India there is discrimination, caste discriminations and women discrimination, everything. Dr. Ambedkar could compare that what is the problem of India. That's why he could write constitution of our India. If Dr. Ambedkar would not write the constitution of our India, can you imagine that? Would you have rights of the education? Would you have rights of the equality? Would you have rights of the freedom? Would you have rights of the freedom of speech? Would you have rights of the equality? Would women have rights of the equality compared to men and women? Due to Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar, we have every types of right that is the very necessary for human.